Zurich, you have 2 or 3 days more to go. What are you going to do first when we arrive at St. Lucia?
Have a shower.
Have a shower.
A beer, a proper meal, and a proper sleep.
Okay. And Olmo, I have to change the light. Okay.
Friday night in the Caribbean, we go to dance in the street. Straight up.
No beer.
Without shaving, without nothing.
No.
We go straight.
Olmo makes it ready for the Friday morning. Yeah, and I know what I'm gonna do first. First thing is gonna have a beer, then a shower, then something to eat, which none of us cook. Even all of us are good cooks and whatever, but I would like to try something new. And maybe an ice cream, and then a good sleep. And of course, when we cross the finishing line, I will send a text message to my family and see what happened. Okay.